National Weather Service in Charleston has issued a flood warning for Perry County in southeast Ohio. This includes the cities of Somerset, Shawnee, Perry State Forest, and New Lexington. Until 7:30 p.m. At 3:33 p.m., heavy rain has numerous roads closed in Perry County. Streams and creeks are out of their banks, and more heavy rain can be expected across the county through later this evening. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or has been reported. Stream rises will be slow, and flash flooding is not expected. However, all interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately. Most flood deaths occur in automobiles. Never drive your vehicle into areas where the water covers the roadway. Flood waters are usually deeper than they appear. Just 1 foot of flowing water is powerful enough to sweep vehicles off the road. When encountering flooded roads, make the smart choice. Turn around, don't drown.